guys are heading on out of here. Hey man, hey guys. Guys trying to get out of there. See you do down here, wait for him. Comes a boat in. Oh, that's a guy that left earlier. When he's trying out his new boat. And making it over to the shore over there. This is his second time, he said, that he's had his boat out. Second time. He's doing really good to me. Looks good to me. You'd never know, man. You'd never know it was your second time.
Yeah.
Like a pro, man. Doing real good there. Yeah. Oh yeah. Bring it in, Big Daddy. So, check the playlist out. I got a lot of videos on there now. I didn't really realize how many I had. I went and looked. Got over 300 videos out now. So, if you guys would like to check some of them out, please go ahead. Like and subscribe if you would. I appreciate it, guys. Yeah. Guys over there trying to get it together. Yeah. Pretty nice truck there. He's gonna have to make it back in on his blind side. Oh, letting the water out. I see it now. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I see the water pouring out over there. Water's still pouring out that boat over there. We must keep that outside, I guess. Well, guys, it's been a little bit different over here. Ah! He made it. Oh yeah. They're working on it there, guys. Give them the old rope handoff. The old shove off. There it goes. Yeah! Truck out. Up there on the hill. Wow. See you sliding by. Trying to start it up right there. I always hated that, being a kid and stuff. My dad would go out with his boat. Almost all the time it wouldn't start. It'd break, and then if it did start and we're out on the, we would go on the Wekiva River down in Altamont Springs in Orlando, close to Orlando. But that one time the boat wouldn't start. It drifted over to the shore up under a tree, and the tree limb that was hanging out over the boat, guess what was in it? There was a snake on the branch that was hanging over the boat where we had drifted up under, and the boat wouldn't start, couldn't get out of there, and here's a snake right there in our face. My sister about lost it, the one that lives up in Maryland now. Yeah, it was pretty wild. My dad didn't get it started and we got out of there, but that was on the Wekiva River. That's a nice river down there. Yeah. Have fun, man. Nice boat, man. Nice boat. I guess any of the boats would be nice. Oh, yeah.